Oh well, I'm ignorant. But not to the fact that I'm ignorant, of course. I know that I'm indifferent. I don't care to know what I don't. I don't care till I'm coming home and my dad tell me some shit about when he my age was doing shit, protesting about something that I forget currently, but that's not the point. The point is, to my pot the boy is in a crowd devoid of giving a fuck. I would call this bluff, but I've been thinking about it and shit here in Rono. I don't vote, but I think I did a prom though. I don't know about the world if it's not home. I don't even know the first thing about what Obama do. I'm better off telling y'all what LeBron been doing. I don't even know what my mama doing. I hit her up every Sunday and we talk, but the call's going one way. In the dark if it's not what I'm doing. Never been aware from the start, but I knew it. I don't even care how my tech work. If the shit work, put it there, turn it on, we could do it. Funny thing is, I can look it all up today. Destructive way to bug behavior, Dave Hayden. Placate the debate within my brainwaves. But the shows I watch, I'll start today, so oh well. It's the season finale, so oh well. I kinda have to watch live, people are gonna tweet about it. Oh well, but I'm aware of all this stuff. I'll figure it out. Oh well. I do care when my phone's dying. Like, when that shit's red. And I can't text and I can't check what my fans said. I get mad stressed. Laying in the bed, but I can't rest on my gram check. Wish I cared less. Leave it at the crib, I'm a damn mess. I should stop for a day, wanna try that shit. Drifting away, I wanna write that shit. Dinner on the table, but I'm unable to be tasteful underneath. I'ma light that pic. Watching the show on the phone. Filming Coachella on phones. Hoping I capture the moment so I could post it.